Our governors, senators, ministers from southern part of Nigeria. Okay, now US General Qasem Soleimani, an Iranian military leader. You understand? US believe they are terrorists. They don't know hundreds of US soldiers and hundreds of US diplomats. So, and none are looking nuclear weapons and all the rest of it. And actually attack US. US were chopped all these things. According to Trump, that man, he was caught in the act and he was eliminated. Okay, Nigeria and Emina. The one on the Nigeria, on the outside, the Nigeria by the outside Nigeria, the video, maybe protest. Nabucha, blue photo Soleimani. No protest, you know, see, when the America, when the Israel. You understand? So, when the Boko Haram, the Bundi money, the Bundi, the Buddha, the Christians, Muslim may protest after my baby protest. But Fulani has been only a Muslim woman, they would be with Christians after my baby protest. Where bandits, Fulani bandits, the Muslim woman in the highway, they would have Christians after my baby protest. Abuzina, they would a general, Iran, in the Lebanon, maybe protest. Where I swap. ISWAP, Islamic State of African Province, who would not want Christians on 25% by the end of January, on October, May protest. Then what happened second? 2007, 2017, okay, Trump win US President. The some of them. And they celebrate precisely like Bob, and they celebrate Trump's victory. They were massacred, they were despised. Yes, 2017. We have not seen it. Protest. They put Soleimani. Police are the camp, support her. Army are the camp, support her. President are the camp, support her. So no Muslim was contrary to Biafra. I don't like talking about Biafra, but you people are tempting me to start discussing Biafra. I didn't make Biafra. But I'm not a Biafra man. Biafra blood runs in me. Yes. Hey, our governors and senators, ministers, rep members, billionaires. Do you know who are? When you know who are? That is why it is mandatory and necessary that you are over presidency. If not, we are being sidelined in this nation. We are being marginalized. We are being despised. Upon the economy, I can go below. We die. The mainstay of Nigerian economy is oil. And that oil is derived from southern part of Nigeria, which is ours. When I was a kid, I didn't know I protest, even in the camp. But I want to protest. Now Trump win the election 2017. For that, celebrate the victory. Get the rubber hand. Kente Kana Nebus Soleimani, Qasem Soleimani of Iran. They can even protest police in Amia support to her. Bala Bala Feluka, Bala Bala. Bala Bala Feluki, Bala Bala. He who wants to come to equity must come with a clean hands. Bubu, APC government, when you're able to know, I'm with clean hands. There was straightforwardness.